The opening race of the IRL calendar takes place here at the 65,000 capacity Homestead Miami Speedway in Florida. Since its first inclusion in the IRL calendar in 2001, Miami's 1.5-mile low-banked oval has seen plenty of fast and close racing, proving popular with drivers and fans alike. Racing at Miami is no pushover. It's a track that requires your full attention in order to drive effectively. The structure of the circuit is such that you're going to spend more time in the turns than you are on the straightaways.